Hi everyone. Today I thought I'd share these pretty coffee filter flowers and Easter egg holders that I made. These look super pretty on your table. You can put them by each place setting. The cups you can fill with chocolate foil eggs or little goodies of your choice. And yeah, they just look really nice. You just need a few items to create these. Basically the basket coffee filters that are right here. You can buy these pretty much any grocery store or drugstore probably. You'll need food coloring and some plastic cups. Those are the main things. I found a tutorial by HGTV on how to make these, so I'll leave the link to that below. And let's see, this one's just one of the flower ones, and they're really pretty too. You could just make a little centerpiece with the different flowers. There's another one I've done. This one's a pink one. It's really pretty. And then these are the cups that you make for the little holders, and you can put, I don't have any of the chocolate foil eggs yet, but just to show you. You can put a chocolate Easter egg in there. There's another one I've done, and just put another little egg in there. Yeah, so they're really cute, and then you could give them to your guests to take home, or do whatever you like, but yeah, I hope you try to make some and decorate your table really pretty this Easter. Thanks for watching.